gravitation. The force of attraction between any two objects in this universe is called gravitation or gravitational force of attraction. It is mutual force of attraction in which both object attracts another towards its center. Newton's law of gravitation. Gravitational attraction force between any two objects is directly proportional to the product of their masses and inversely proportional to the square of the distance between their center. It is measured in unit Newton. Effects of gravitation. Solar system exists due to gravitational force among the different planets and the sun. Tides observe in the sea or ocean. It is due to gravitational force between the Earth, Moon and the Sun. Earth or planet has its own gravity. It is due to gravitational force. Gravity, the force by which Earth or planet attracts object towards its center, is called gravity or weight. It is the effect of gravitation and measured in unit Newton. Effects of gravity. We are able to stay on the Earth. Atmosphere surrounds the Earth due to gravity of the Earth. River flow from higher level to lower level. Due to gravity, object has weight. Due to gravity,